funeral parlor. Where friends and family of Robert N. Lamu, 29 years old, are protesting that St. Moses bring back their son and his two friends. According to the story, St. Moses, over the weekend, called Robert M. Blamo Jr. father, Mr. Blamo, and asked that Robert and two of his friends join him so that they can be able to do a work for him. And Robert Blamo is a motorbike mechanic, and he went to service St. Moses, or Moses' four-wheeler bike in the camp. And after Saturday, the family couldn't see Robert and his friends. According to information, the sister said that Moses were able to call their bishop to tell the bishop that Robert and his two friends got drowned. And up to now, they have not yet been able to find their bodies along the Bong Mines area. And so that is why you are seeing the friends and family members of Robert and two of his friends are here protesting this morning, calling on the government and Moses and others to ensure that their relatives are back and he should bring them alive. And that he should bring them alive. How are you, Mama? Good morning. Good morning. Your name, Mama. So what exactly are you guys here this morning? What are their names?
The person of 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 the person of